ezulwini ayibo sanibonani.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Awu haleluya.
Amen.
Ashumayele sonke mfundisi. Awu haleluya.
Amen.
Jesus. Kibingelele ubishop egameni lika Jesu phakathi kwethu. Kibingelele abefundisi bonke ngokuhlukana kwenkundla. Kibingelele egameni lenkosi yami uJesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Kusengusifiso igama likaShintshi. Isibongo ngisengwakantombela. Geza sindisiwe ke bazalwane.
Kade
sanani. Sakubela nakudala kodwa ke ayibonge inkosi ukuthi sisonke namhlanje and namhlanje icishe nangangibona futhi ithola ikhola ekuseni bathi kumele kuphume ngezambiya ngabatshela ukuthi hayi awuthi kuyokhotha inkosi uzonibona uma ngiphuma awu amen. Asifuna incwadi yethu amaHebheru chapter 11 ngifuna ukukhuluma ngezinto ezimbalwa sithandaze siye emakhaya amakholwa. Ngifuna ukukhuluma phansi kwehloko esithi icebo lakhe angeke lavinjwa. Ngifuna ukukhuluma ngaphansi kwala mazwi mfundisi uMthweni athi icebo lakhe angeke lavinjwa. Okusho ukuthi masithi icebo lakhe angeke lavinjwa, sikhona izinto ezingavinjwa. Ungathi uthandaza hlezi abaseceleni kwakho bemvimbe. Ungathi uyadumisa hlezi abaseceleni kwakho bemvimbe. Ungathi uye enkonzweni hlezi abaseceleni kwakho bemvimbe. But kunento eyodwa engiyaziyo ekuseni engavimbeki. Awemakholwa. Asifunde verse 1 and verse 6 only. Chapter 11.
AmaHebheru chapter 11.
Jesus.
Sithi sihloko.
Yebo.
Amakhalipha okholo ngokumizekelo yeTestament endala. Verse 1. Ukholo ke ukukholosa ngezinto ezithenjiweyo. Kukwayiseka bubukho bezinto ezingabonwayo.
Hey, verse number 6 mama. So thandaza semakhaya.
Kebe ngekho ukholo, akunakubakho ukumkholisa kakuhle. Kuba lowo uzayo kuThixo, umele ukukholwa ukuba ukho, nokuba ngumvuzi wabo abamfunayo.
Principle. Alikhe njengalo leyisigwa sethu semihla ngemihla siyakholwa kulo lona lodwa ukuba ngalo uNkulunkulu yadala ongekho kube khona ukuba ngalo lesi sinto obese sifile sivuswe ukuba ngalo konke kuyenzeka waye wakhuluma ngalo umsikiyo uzivula konke kodwa amazwi wakho khona mile kuzimu bephakade liyama uNkulunkulu lapha abantu bengasabi khona liyaphakama lapha amandla sewaphela khona isapho lona lodwa elinamandla kuyizwa baba ngalo amen. Asiboneke bazalwane, ngithe ngifuna ukushumela ngaphansi kwehloko esithi icebo lakhe lingevinjwe. Masithi icebo lakhe lingevinjwe okusho ukuthi zikhona izinto ongahlangana nazo zikuvimbe wena noma ukholwa kuye uNkulunkulu, kodwa kunento uSathane angakhona ukuyenza, akakhona ukuvimba icebo likaNkulunkulu ngawe, angakuvimba wena kodwa ikunento emhlulayo, uhlulwe lento yokuthi avimbe lento kaNkulunkulu engangaphakathi kuwe. Yingakho sithi icebo lakhe lingevinjwe. Kungenzeka shithi la usebenza khona bakujikele emsebenzini bakhuluma kabi bonke abantu baba-against wena, kodwa kunento abangakhona ukuyenza, abakhona ukuvimba icebo likaNkulunkulu. Sengibazathi ngake ngithi izinto nazo mazisecebweni likaJehova noSathane namadimoni akanamandla okuvimba. Bafethu manje ke nasifunda khona lithi iBhayibheli akwenzeki umthokozise uNkulunkulu ngaphandle kokholwa. Okusho ukuthi ma ufuna uNkulunkulu esezulwini athokoze, udinga ukholwa, hayi ukhonza, ukholwa.
Yo!
Kokholwa akwenzeki umthokozisa uNkulunkulu.
enhlizweni yakho kodwa banjwe lento yokholwa wena uthi kwenziwa yini kunezinto okumele ngabe uvele kuzo awuthatha sama sometimes kodwa uNkulunkulu vele wakhusela yethasi nenkazimulo yini ukholwa
Amen.